Taylor Custom Grand Concert 12 fret. It's got a torrified Sitka spruce top on it, double A gray figured koa on the back and the sides. The armrest is a beveled cocobolo, which is really cool. Also has a cocobolo rosette, West African ebony fretboard. The neck is made of flamed mahogany, so it's a little bit different. All satin finish, very quiet whenever you're in a recording. Tusk nut, Godot 510 tuners. It lends itself to a finger style. Got a very bell-like tone to it. Very loud for a small body. Very comfortable. Gorgeous guitar.